Hello students, how are you all? I hope everyone is fine. So students, today I am going to take your mathematics class. So as you know that in the previous class you already started our chapter Be My Multiple and I Will Be Your Fraction. So today I am going to continue this chapter and I am going to do some problems from the page number 52 of your math magic book. Okay, so here is the next question. Write the first two multiple of 3, 4 and 6. Okay, we all know that how to determine multiples of as number. Okay, so to do this question you have to determine the multiples of these three numbers. First of all, 3, then 4 and last 6. I'm going to show you how to find multiples of these three numbers. First of all, the multiples of 3 is 3, 2 multiples of 3. Okay, in the same process, like the same process you have to do with 4. Like you have to determine the multiples of 4 like that. Like this, you have to determine the multiples of 4. So students, like that, you have to determine the multiples of these three numbers to determine the first two common factors or common multiples of these three numbers. So you can see, if you consider the number 3, you can see 3 is not present in the multiples of 4. It also is not present in the multiples of 6. So we have to determine which number is present in the all of these multiples. Okay, like suppose 12 is present in the multiples of 3. It is also present in the multiples of 4, and yes, it is also present in the multiple of 6. So this is the first common factor among these three numbers. Okay, so we have to find another one because the question is two common factors, first two common factors. That is, another common factor will be 24, and you can see this present in the multiples of 6. Okay, so these two numbers are the common multiple of between 3, 4 and 6. So the answer of this question is 12 and 24. Okay, so this is the process how to determine the first two common multiple of numbers. Okay, like that you have few more questions. You have to do these questions as your homework. Okay, so I'm going to take another type of question from this chapter. That is, write the first three common multiples of three numbers. Okay, you have to follow the same process to determine this. Okay, so now students, this is the another question. In this question you have to determine first three common multiples of these three numbers. Okay, the process is same as the previous one. First of all, you have to determine these three numbers common multiple, like 4, 8 and 10. You have to determine all these three numbers multiple so that we can find the first three common multiple. Okay, you already know that how to determine how to find common multiples of a number like this. Like this, you have to determine all these numbers multiple. Okay, so students, these are the multiples of these three numbers. As you can see, 40 is present in the multiple of 4. 40 is also present in the multiple of 8, and it is also present in the multiples of 10. Like that, the another common multiple of these three numbers are 80 and 80. Okay, the last, because there is you have to determine three common multiples of these three numbers, you have to determine another one, that is 120 and 120. So these three numbers are the common multiples of first three common multiples of these three numbers. Okay, so your answer will be 40 80 and 120. Okay, hope you will understand the process. Okay, so let's take few more questions from your workbook. Okay, so now students, next question is, write the least common multiple of 7 and 8. So let's see how to find least common multiples. Okay, for that question you have to find the multiples of 7 and 8 as like always. So the multiples of 7 and multiples of 8. These are the multiples of 7 and 8. So what is least common multiple? Least common multiple is nothing but you just need to find the first common multiple. So the first common multiple is the least common multiple. Like you can see, the first common multiple is 56. 56 is present in the both numbers, so it is the first common multiple. And the first, as I said, the first common multiple is the least common multiple. Okay, so your answer for this question will be 56 will be your answer, because it is the first common factor. Okay, so we will discuss a few more questions in this class, and in the next class I will give you some questions as your homework. Okay, so students, this is your next question, that is, dig the correct number. Okay, so the question is, the fifth common multiple of 7 is, there is the options. Okay, so how to find the fifth multiple of 7? Let's see. First of all, write 7 and find its fifth multiple. You can see these are the 6th multiple of 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. But we need to determine the 5th multiple, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, this one. So the 5th multiple of 7 is 35. So where is 35? Yes, option number 3. So the correct answer is 35, option number 3. Like that, you have 3 more questions, that is, pick the correct answer in your workbook, page number 52. I already gave the PDF of your workbook based on the chapter Be My Multiple and I Will Be Your Factor. Okay, so now I will give you some homeworks from the chapter Be My Multiple and I Will Be Your Factor. Okay, so students, these are your homeworks: 1, 2, 3, the 7 multiple of 9, the 8 multiple of 9, and the first two common multiples of 8 and 10. Okay, so you have to do all these questions as your homework, and all these questions process is same as the questions that I already done. Okay, so I hope you will understood today's class. I will see you in the next class. Okay, so thank you and take care.